Hey friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips, social tips, and app reviews. Today I'm sharing 5 hidden Google search features only power users know about. So come on, let's get after it. First up is an image search hack that is sure to change the way you Google. If you've ever found yourself admiring artwork, but you don't know who the artist is, just snap a photo of it and then go to Google and click on the Images tab. From here, click on the camera icon in the search bar and upload the photo and describe it as best you can. Now, Google will pull up either the exact image or something closely matching that image. The only downside is that this feature is only available on desktop right now. Up next, did you know you can use Google to search within a specific website? Well, it's true, you can. That's right, I officially just ended your endless searching on a website trying to find that article that you know they posted, but you can't find. Just type in your search term, then space, then type the keyword site, followed by a colon and the website with no spaces. And voila, now I have all of the yoga articles that Pop Sugar Fitness has posted. Okay, if you're one of those people that has downloaded a tip calculator app, you can go ahead and delete that right now. If you find yourself wondering how much to tip or how much each person in your party should pay on a shared bill, just open your Google app on your phone and type in tip calculator. Boom! You can calculate your tip and how much everybody should pay. Now for an oldie but a goodie, use Google to provide you with a currency converter. Just type in whatever currency you'd like to see the exchange rates in, and voila. Of course, another favorite of mine is using Google to check in on a flight status. Just type in the airline code and flight number, and Google takes care of the rest. So just to reiterate, guys, all of these hacks can be done from your Google app on your device, except for the Google search image hack. Okay, so those are just 5 of my favorite Google search hacks. If you know of any, let me know in the comments below. As always, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.